Have you ever accidentally deleted files on a USB drive or found that all files are gone? We unplug and plug the USB back into your computer. In fact, there are possible ways to recover your files on USB flash drives. This tutorial will list two methods for restoring deleted files from USB, which are totally free. When you find your USB files were deleted or lost, there are two steps you should take to ensure that you can successfully recover deleted files from USB flash drives. Number 1. Stop using the flash drive and disconnect it from your computer until you can begin the USB data recovery process. Number 2. Don't do any new operations like copying data from USB flash drive to another location. After that, check the following methods to recover deleted files from USB for free. Windows File Recovery is a common line utility released in 2020 that can be used to recover files that have been lost or deleted from a computer. But it is incompatible with cloud storage and network file shares. It's only available for Windows 10 and later. This file recovery tool for Windows computers is a little difficult because it lacks a GUI, graphical user interface, with clickable buttons. There are two basic modes for data recovery, regular and extensive. Regular mode refers to the standard mode, applying to a healthy NTFS drive. Extensive mode scans your drive thoroughly, applying to all file systems. Besides, there are two advanced modes under the extensive mode, signature and segment. Signature mode recovers lost files under all file systems, using file headers. Segment mode recovers lost files under NTFS using file record segment. You can learn from the chart. Here is the command. For example, if you want to recover this document called recovery test from G drive, the USB drive, to E drive, which was deleted a while ago, the write command should be like this. And if you want to recover the folder work from G drive to E drive, which was lost after formatting, the write command should be like this. A better way to recover deleted files from USB drives is to use USB recovery software with easy-to-operate GUI. You could try MyRecover. It's a reliable and professional recovery tool to restore deleted and missing files from hard drives, USB drives, SD cards, and other storage media on Windows computers. MyRecover can help users retrieve data with a quick scan and deep scan. It can effectively scan the partitions and find all the recoverable data. Just hit the link in the description to have a try. Launch MyRecover. Select the USB drive and click Start Scan. The program runs the scanning process quickly and finds deleted and missing files in USB partitions. During scanning, you could recover any file you want. You can search the file name or use the filter to find the deleted files you need. Select the file or the folder that you want to recover and click Recover. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.